Hi, I'm Kevin Hogan, Director of Auction Services at Rock Island Auction Company, and I'm here today to tell you about our absolutely spectacular September 12th, 13th, and 14th Premiere Firearms Auction. The auction is comprised of some sensationally rare, incredibly historic, and high condition investment grade firearms. So regardless of your interest in firearms, this sale is bound to have something for you. We've been filming these lot videos for the past 3 years and have put together some really remarkable groupings to discuss. However, this grouping of 18th and 19th century European firearms is without question the finest grouping we at Rock Island Auction have ever offered. Not only are these pieces phenomenal, rare, and fresh, the grouping has tremendous depth, which we're about to discuss. Now, rather than saving the best for the last, we're going to dive in head first and talk about these extremely rare, superb case pair of percussion pistols by Nicolas Noel Boutet, director artiste of Versailles, gunsmith to King Louis XVI and Emperor Napoleon, circa 1803. These magnificent pistols were made prior to 1804, the date when Boutet's son, Pierre Nicolas, joined his father at Versailles. They transcend all other similar pistols in their execution and exhibit mastery wood carving, inlay, engraving, polish, and artistry. General Napoleon Bonaparte's conquest of Egypt in 1798 made the Sphinx an essential symbol in French Empire art, and it is possible that these pistols were commissioned by the Directory to commemorate this event and presented to one of the generals who participated. The pistols are signed in full on the underside of the breeches, Boutet, Director Artiste, and on the top of the frames, Manufacturer Versailles. Nicolas Boutet is universally regarded as the greatest artist in the history of firearms, and these pistols are proof of this, as they are true works of art in the pistol form. Now, when we talk about these guns, and we'll talk about it a couple different times with the various different sets, they're a true pair. And what I mean by a true pair is that they're different. They have very similar in their design, but they contrast wonderfully. And what really makes these pistols special is the wood carving themselves. So when you look at both sides, you know, they're similar in their work when you look at the wood carving, when you look at the engraving, but they are different. On the back side, you'll see, you know, the Greek symbols for war and peace, you know, the perfect duality, if you will, in these pistols. And then the other spectacular part about these guns is their original case. It's the original double case with the original gold bullion ribbon. It's unheard of to find these guns with the original case, with the original accessories. They're the best pair of Boutet pistols we've ever had the privilege of selling. We look forward to it, and they should bring a substantial sum. Now I will jump over here to the next pair. We have the extraordinary engraved and gold inlaid pair of John Jaley flintlock pistols with carved ebony stocks. Now carved ebony is exceptionally rare. You'll see more full stocked ivory guns than you will ebony. We sold the Lepage gun last auction for $253,000. That was carved ebony. These pistols are much older and they feature the carved ebony. It's a full length ebony stock with high relief floral work, generously carved around the barrel tang and ramrod. A high relief escutcheon adorns the back grip area in silver. The butt of the stock's beautifully carved motif of a mythological beast. These pistols are the definition of cool, I have to say, and they're extremely old, circa, you know, 1720 to 1730. They're true works of art. And I'll transition here from the John Jaley flintlock pistols to the Lepage. I spoke about the Lepage earlier. We sold the rifle again for $253,000, but you know, this is what we would call a holster pistol. It's got form, that's what they look for in the European guns. It's large, it's pretty, it's gold gilt, you know, Damascus brown barrel with the gold inlay. Just a really superb quality, high condition pistol that you certainly don't see every day and that complement this group phenomenally. So from this Lepage flintlock, we're gonna move on to a very rare, we'll stick to the Parisian gun makers, but we're gonna go to this extraordinary exhibition grade engraved gold inlaid carved and presentation cased Gastine Renette percussion hunting rifle with the accessories. Gastine Renette was a supplier of arms to the leadership of the Second Republic, and continued to supply arms to Napoleon III and the imperial court when he became emperor. The Gastein Internet Shop became a nexus of Parisian dueling culture. Additionally, the firm was a chief supplier of hunting arms to the elite of the city, with this rifle being an example of such an arm. Normally, when you talk about Gastein Internet, you talk about the pistols, which we will get to in a minute, but this is what we call on the auction podium a horse of a different color. It's a hunting rifle. It's cased, original accessories. What you'll notice is the superbly rare bird's eye maple stock with the cheek piece, also carved. Wonderful work, wonderful craftsmanship. Again, engraved on the lock plate. Just really well done, and these rifles are, you know, 10 times rarer than the pistols, even though the pistols are extremely rare and you know, highly desirable. Now, moving on from the Gastein Internet cased rifle, we have, you know, what is more typically associated with the firm, which is a cased pistol. Again, beautiful work. It's silver inlaid on the barrel. Wonderful engraving, beautiful case, beautiful accessories. We're talking about condition. Now, when I spoke earlier about the depth, now you're kind of getting an idea. You go from the case rifle to the case pistol. So from this Gastein Internet pistol, we'll move on to another beautiful pair of French pistols. These are unmarked, but when you talk about quality and you talk about condition, these pistols really embody all those qualities. You'll see the mirror bright blue finish on the barrels, beautiful engraving on the locks, gold bands on the barrel as well. And then what you're looking for is the accessories. Now, the accessories all match this condition as well. So it's a true set of French dueling pistols or target pistols that are just in superb quality. Last, we'll move on from the left side here to this pair, another Parisian maker by the name of Salmon. A Paris gun maker, again, beautiful craftsmanship in the wood. They call that fish scale checkering on both the grips, gold inlaid lock, gold inlaid barrel, case and the accessories. A beautiful set and a throwback to the past, true craftsmanship. Look at the case, look at the quality of the case. You see the brass bound edges, just a really exceptional set of guns. So we'll stick to the Parisian gun makers. We got two more to talk about over here. Both pairs of Devismy pistols. Now, Devismy, similar to Gastein Internet, was a very well-known Parisian gun maker. They exhibited a lot of the grand exhibitions throughout the 19th century. The ones in Paris, the 1851 Grand Exhibition in London. And these pistols are certainly of that quality. The first ones we'll talk about here is this gold set. Really flashy, really good-looking set. Green lined with the gold. It's hard to beat for, you know, quality. Look at the gold work here. It's almost as if it's etched in the engraving. It's a semi-relief, all in gold, ebony stocked with the case and the accessories. The accessories are no different. Look at the bullet mold here. Again, also it matches engraved, semi-relief, almost etched again, but gold. A really beautiful, beautiful set of guns. Sticking with the Devismy, we'll move over here to this other set. Not gold, but certainly as flashy. Beautiful blue barrels. These are silver inlaid on the barrels. You can see the work. And then again, just a sensational pair. So if you're looking for Parisian gun makers, this sale has it all. So from the French makers, we're gonna transition here to an English maker. Wesley Richards, more commonly associated with shotguns and double rifles, but if you look at the bore on these are monsters. You could almost consider them a howitzer pistol, also for hunting, but look at the quality. Look at the case hardened, look at the finish on it. It's engraved, you look at the edges of the wood, it's near mint. All of these arms embody the idea of a steel canvas and so gingerly blur the line between arms and art. They transcend all areas and borders of collecting and cast a wide and broad appeal. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this reflects only a fraction of the fine arms we'll be offering September 12th, 13th, and 14th. So mark your calendars, book your tickets, and bring your friends because we make attending an auction fun. Don't forget about our preview, Thursday, September 11th. We'll be hosting our third annual social preview with live country western band, barbecue, cold beer, and of course, fine firearms. For more information, visit our website, www.rockislandauction.com. Like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. See you in September.